Thanks to the Chinese base of Tina devices, the Samsung Galaxy S10, S10 Plus and S10R, S10 Lite, model numbers for sale in the Middle Kingdom have become known. The leak confirmed earlier rumors that the Koreans would present three flagships at the beginning of 2019 within the Galaxy S line. Actually, we are talking about the following devices: SMG 9700, probably a basic modification of the Galaxy S10, SMG 9730, apparently, this is the Galaxy S10R, Retro, or S10 Lite with a classic flat screen SMG 9750, Galaxy S10 Plus. The exact characteristics of these 10th Galaxies are not known, but it is assumed that Samsung will produce smartphones based on Qualcomm Snapdragon 855 for China. However, in the statement from the Chinese database, all three versions of the Samsung Galaxy S10 only support the existing mobile communication standards GSM, HUCMA, TDS CDMA, CDMA 2000, TD-LTE and FDD-LTE. There are no data about the possibility of connecting to fifth-generation networks. Samsung Galaxy S10 model numbers for China. The fourth version of the Galaxy S10, the authors of some publications recalled that in the test version of the Android 9.0 Pie firmware for the Galaxy S9, they found mention of four modifications of the anniversary flagship with code names Beyond 0, Beyond 1, Beyond 2, and Beyond 2.5 Guaranese. From which it was concluded that 5G support will receive only one version of the Galaxy S10, which will not be sold in China. There is an alternative version that the mysterious fourth modification is nothing more than the Galaxy S10 Active, which, according to tradition, will be released only in the US and will not be shipped to China for sure. Galaxy S10 model numbers. Below we have presented an approximate selection of model numbers of the 10th Galaxy, comparing the data of leaks and the current product range of Samsung Mobile. In 2018, the company abandoned some of the regional indices and special numbers for mobile operators in the United States and South Korea. The model numbers of the usual Galaxy S10 begin with SMG 970, S10 Plus, SMG 975, S10R, SMG 973, followed by the letter index of the region. As noted above, the variety of indices has recently been significantly reduced. Samsung Galaxy S10 SMG 9700, Snapdragon 855, for sale in China, Latin America, and some other countries. SMG 970F, Exynos 9820, global single SIM version. SMG 970FD, Exynos 9820, the global version of dual SIM, including Russia and Ukraine. SMG 970J, Snapdragon 855, Japan only. SMG 970N, Exynos 9820, only South Korea, as carrier versions, and without reference to the operator. SMG 970U and SMG 970U1, Snapdragon 855, USA, including AT&T, Sprint, T-Mobile, US Cellular and Verizon operators. SMG 970W, Snapdragon 855, Canada only. SMG 970X, Snapdragon 855, some regions, maybe the Middle East. Samsung Galaxy S10 Plus. SMG 9750, Snapdragon 855, for sale in China, Latin America, and some other regions. SMG 975F, Exynos 9820, global single SIM version. SMG 975FD, Exynos 9820, global dual SIM version. SMG 975J, Snapdragon 855, Japan. SMG 975N, Exynos 9820, South Korea only, as carrier versions, and without reference. SMG 975U and SMG 975U1, Snapdragon 855 USA, including AT&T, Sprint, T-Mobile, US Cellular and Verizon operators. SMG 975W, Snapdragon 855, Canada. SMG 975X, Snapdragon 855, some countries, probably the Middle East, Samsung Galaxy S10R, S10 Lite, SMG 9730, Snapdragon 855, for sale in the PRC, Latin America, and some other regions, SMG 973F, Exynos 9820, global single SIM version SMG 973FD, Exynos 9820, global dual SIM version SMG 973J, Snapdragon 855, Japan SMG 973N, Exynos 9820, South Korea, as carrier versions, and without binding, SMG 973U and SMG 973U1. Snapdragon 855, USA, including AT&T, Sprint, T-Mobile, US Cellular and Verizon operators, SMG 973W, Snapdragon 855, Canada SMG 973X, Snapdragon 855, some countries, probably the Middle East.